I'm waiting for my husband to come home. I drove in from Ohio last night. 13 hours. Anxious, really excited. I can't wait to see him. So nervous.
Well, I'll say I'm happy to have him back, and congrats on his first deployment. I got used to him being home for a while, and then all of a sudden he left, so I'm happy to have him back.
I'm so happy he's home.
Glad to see her.
Right?
Always.